You're back. Hmm? What's that? Hey, could I borrow that for a second? That's it. That's perfect. That's exactly what it needed. Thank you so much. Oh, would you look at the time? I better be going. Hi there. Thanks for helping me out before. Thanks to you, I was able to finish my painting. I just paint for fun in my spare time. My real job is here, working as the curator. Why don't you take a look around? I know there's not much here, but... Wait! You're a digger, aren't you? If you find anything interesting on one of your digs, could you bring it here and show it to me? If it's really good, I could display it here. You will? Great, thanks. What's that you've got there? It looks like a bone or something. Oh well, a lot of the people who come here are into strange things like this. It doesn't look like much, But if you want, I can display it here. I'll call it an ancient digging tool. What do you say? Thank you so much! I bet there are a lot of people who'll come to see this. What? Did you really find that underground? If you did, it's an incredible discovery. I wonder what something like this would be doing underground. Oh well, why don't we call it a human doll? It could be someone's idea of a joke, but why don't we put it on display? Thank you so much! I bet there are a lot of people who'll come to see this. Where did you find that? That's an antique shield. Relics like that are classified as Grade 2 national treasures. Some Weaverbot was probably using it to protect itself. You'll let me put it on display, won't you? Thank you so much! I bet there are a lot of people who'll come to see this. Thank you.
Thank you.